Hello guys, Shubham here. As everyone knows that Poco F1 is a budget flagship from Xiaomi, which doesn't come with that luxurious look. But we have got you covered. We have some amazing tip that will give your Poco F1 a very luxurious look and it will stand out of the crowd. So here we come with a WrapCart skin which will convert a device and give a device a luxurious So guys, as you can see that WrapCart has sent me this skin for our mobile, which is Poco F1. Actually, this video is sponsored by WrapCart itself. They had sponsored us this skin and let's see what all is included inside the package. As you can see, there's not much information on package. It's all about pricing and your address. So let's open and see what all things are included in the package itself. So here we go, here we have our skin. Let's keep this aside and yeah, here you can see that we have our skin, which is actually a slate gray color. As they asked me which color you want, so I told them that I want gray slate as it looks kind of good and it's a black shade and black is very aesthetic and it will give a poke a very nice look. So going towards documentation, we have one small sheet which includes all instructions and how to apply and everything, and here's the business card of WrapCart itself. So the very important part is the cleaning wipes, which are the wet and dry wipes. So using this, the very first step is using this, and after using this we will apply our skin on our phone. So here we go with our applying process. As you can see, this is our skin. The very good thing is that they also given a lens cover for camera, as some other skin companies doesn't give it. You have to purchase it separately and they might cost you somehow a little bit more for that. So let's go with the cleaning process. The very first time we have to use our wet wipes and we have to clean our phone completely, so that we must take care that there must be no dust left on the phone or any type of small dust particles. So for that we have to wipe our surface with this wet wipe. Thoroughly wipe this softly on your phone. You must take care that none of the edges or any corners must be left behind and everything must be clean. So here we finish with our wet wipes. Another step is using dry wipes, so all the wetted portion gets wiped out and the surface is fully cleaned and ready for our skin to get applied on. So here we wipe our Poco surface with dry wipes and here we go. So here our device is cleaned perfectly from every edges, from every rounds and corners. So let's go towards applying skin. As you can see, you have to gently remove the upper top portion of the skin, which is a part of the headphone jack and the microphone, secondary microphone. We will apply this camera lens skin after some time, but the very first time we have to apply the main skin on our phone, as it is the most important task. So you have to gently place the skin's surface on the headphone jack perfectly and make sure that it gets aligned perfectly without any bubbles or any spaces. So here we go. in case if you got messed up, then as you can see somehow somewhere I got messed up little bit, so no worries for that. You can easily remove entire skin again and apply it again and reposition your skin. No issues that glue might get over or it will not stick again. No issues with that. It will definitely get stick again. No worries about that. So if you feel like it's got misplaced or it's not fitted properly, you can easily take it out and fit them again. As you can see, this is aligned properly on all fours. As you can see that our skin has applied properly without any issues or any other thing left behind. It's perfectly aligned from every edges and every corner. In case if any corners is left behind with a little bit of bubbles or anything, you just use a hair dryer and heat it on medium degrees, and you can just heat up the portion and press against the surface of the phone and it will get covered. Make sure that the dryer must be on medium. It must not be too much heated or it will create a mess. Just you can see from volume rockers and some spaces it is not getting properly, so you can use hair dryer. The best thing about this skin is it is very affordable. It's very cheap price. You will get it about at rupees 250, and hardly it will go to about 300, which none of the company offers you in such a cheap price. It hardly cost about 250 rupees, and mostly it will go up to 300. And the quality is super good, and it has no issues with any kind of that because it's cheap and also the quality is better and best. Also, if you want, you can use my code TechIt50 so that you can avail of about 50 rupees discount on any of the skin you purchase for any of your phone. No matter whatever model you have, you can have flat 50 rupees off on that. So use my code. Code is given in the description itself, TechIt50. So that's all for this video, and see you again in the next one. So peace.